Okay, seafood lovers. Been fishing off the rocks with the kids and caught those piper. And if I can remember my nana's recipe, we're gonna eat them. And all we need is just some flour, salt, pepper, butter. Here we go. Okay, so I'm just gonna take a wee bit of flour, chuck it on our plate. Salt. Now I've gutted these, whipped the guts out the inside, and I've just wiped off most of that black crap with a paper towel. So I'm just going to sprinkle a little bit of salt straight in there and give them a decent amount of salt. Then a little bit of pepper over the top. And then finally, I'll just give them a bit of a dusting in our flour just over the top on the inside a little bit. Now, you'll notice there's no scales here, and that's because when we caught them, you can just sort of wipe them against the grain with your thumbnail, and all the scales will come off just by doing that. So I've already done that bit. Now it's completely dusted in flour, you would say, yep, let's just go for it. I've just forgotten a step. Before I floured them, I was supposed to use this thing, rolling pin, but I think we can do it in this order. Like I say, I'm doing this from memory, from like, literally like 30 years ago, just to roll them. Oh, not too hard, I'll squish them. And you can feel them crunching, that bone crunching up. There you go. It's nice and sort of flattened, and it's starting to split there, you can see coming off the backbone. So, no dramas. Now, down the back here, in the tail, just above the spine, we poke a hole through with the knife. That's when we get the bill, and we roll it up, and we make a bit of a donut out of it. Give it a final little dusting on where it's all split. And that there is what we fry. Piper donuts. Got the skillet preheated here. Decent amount of oil. The stuff that makes it real good. Butter, not just any old butter. It's got rock salt in it. Lewis Road Creamery butter. It is the stuff. A chunk of that goes in. And then in go the old Piper donuts. I'm legit doing this from memory, from when I was what, about 7 or 8 years old, and now I'm, oh, it's about 20 years ago. Rightio, now, this is the whole magic part of the whole donut. It's not just a novelty. Now, I'm just gonna plonk one on the plate there. Now the idea is because we've rolled it and we've crunched the bones, that when we straighten it out, the meat should loosen from the bones and it should all just peel off. And that delicate white flesh there that looks just like flounder, tastes just like flounder. Seriously, so good.
So good.
Right, we've eaten our way through that side, and now because we've crunched that bone, look at that, that backbone and all those fine little pin bones, just lift up out of there, don't need that, and we're just left with the delicious, delicate flesh. So there you go, seafood lovers, eat your bait, Piper donuts. Straighten them out, look at that, you can just peel the flesh off and eat them up. And then beauty.